Hi guys, so today I'm going to be doing my squishy collection. So this is going to be my squishy, and if the video stops by itself, like without me saying bye, it's because I can't make videos that long. I can only make this video 11 minutes and 30 seconds. I'm sorry for the noises my brothers are playing. And I'm not going to be showing you guys my homemade squishies. So let me take those out of the bin. Okay, so first I'm going to show you the squishies that I only have one of. The Snackground squishy. The Speech squishy. And this pancake squishy. Sorry for the background noises. That's probably just get off. Okay, now, like, dice opens. This dice open. This dice open. This tag. And I got a Dezo Japan address. Here's this. Oh, the Dezo one. And the Happy Face Dezo one. Next, buns. First, this mini melon bun. Next, this. Cat bun. This bun. I'm not sure what type of bun it is, but it does have prefix. Okay. The same thing as that one, just flatter. This bun, I'm not sure what it's called either. This bun. Next. Steam buns. First, this ping-an steam bun, this steam bun, last, this steam bun. This is the most low-rising one. Next, dog squishy. Next, donuts. I think Gorilla come up with that. Pink and white donut with barely any more sprinkles. Pink with white donut with chocolate drizzle. Next, bread squishies. Mini Hello Kitty bread loaf. Hello Kitty toast. Cute face toast. Next, cupcakes. This is not a cupcake, but it looks like the frosting that would be like on cupcakes. And this, I should just say muffin, but also a cupcake. So I'm just going to say this is a muffin, a cupcake, because it looks like the frosting that they put on top of it. So, and this is a muffin, but it also looks like a cupcake to me, but whatever. Or I actually don't know what it is. But comment down below if you guys know what this is. Or if it is a cupcake or if it is a muffin. So thank you guys so much for watching. See you next time on Squishy Lovers.